Bloom Manor. This is it, Harry. This is the place.
Doesn't look so scary to me. Looks like the hotel.
Sorry, Mrs. Bloom, but your husband died 10 years ago from heart failure.
No. No. He loves me. He's here.
Get. I told you to get out. He's awake now. Get out of here! Didn't I tell you to be quiet? We gotta go. Come on.